It's dawn, and I'm ready for this stupid ghost. But
I am the ghost of Christmas past, yeah? And I'm here to show you all the bad things you've done to people and why you're like this, yeah?
Don't ever scare me like that, you big bell pepper.
I'm a bell pepper, yeah, but I'm a ghost too, yeah, because I'm a dead bell pepper, yeah. I led a horrible life, but that's not a problem, yeah?
No.
Now come on, and fly with... We're nearing your past, yeah, and we're gonna have to come in for a landing, yeah.
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 Spirit? Spirit! Spirit!
I'm so sorry. I'm injured, yeah, and I don't know what to do. I guess this bell peppers just weren't meant for flying, yeah. But since you can't have a visual of your past, yeah, I'll just have to tell you what I was going to show you. Yeah. It all began once upon a time when the family, the Scrooges, yeah, had a child, and then they had another child, and the first one's name was, what is your name, son?
Ebenezer.
Yeah, and they named him Sneezer.
No, Ebenezer.
Yeah, Debbie. Anyhow, you see, they had the child, and then they had the other child, and they named, what is your sister's name?
I forgot. She's dead.
Yeah, I know that, because I know everything, because I'm a ghost, and so don't just, you will keep your pants on, little boy.
I'm not the little boy. I'm not going to tell you my age.
Well, you know what? When I was just a wee bell pepper still growing on the stem, my mom, well, I should not tell you. Anyhow, your sister died I guess it's because she had a kid, and he was too big and fat, and she died. Yeah, it's a very sad thing. And then, the boy became very angry because Santa Claus never visited him anymore because Santa Claus thought he had killed the sister, and because he was a full-grown man, and you see, when you were a kid, yeah, you didn't have any friends, yeah, because you were such a little dorky school boy, yeah. All you wanted to do was read books and be the teacher's pet, yeah. So, nobody liked you anywhere, and when you got a job, all you liked to do was work and suck up to your boss, yeah. And so, you really had nobody friends, and everybody hated you, so you decided to hit them back, and you hated Santa Claus for not bringing your presents that year, and then, I don't see the significance of telling you this, but once you went to a party and you met a pretty lady, and her name was... Her name doesn't matter, yeah, but you fell in love with her, and you were engaged with her, and she was about to marry you, when... One day, you said, "Hey, I don't want to marry you. Money is so important to me because I'm a stupid head."
Hey, I didn't say that. I said that I had met a new girl and she was made of gold and you were made of black and...
Well, anyhow, yeah, I was telling a story, yeah, not you. And so the girl said, "I've set you free. And you can go and play with your money somewhere else because I don't want to mess with you anymore." And then another time, You killed your friend Marty because, well, I don't know the reason, because I don't know a lot of things. And this just to make the story short, he's dead, and he came behind you and he sent me here, and I'm angry with him because he's not giving me any money for doing this. But you see, this whole story is about money, really. But that was how he was walking down the street, and I said, "Hello, Marty," and he said, "Oh, hello, it's a fine day in the God's world, isn't it?" And so we decided to come and help you, and so just remember that your past was very bad, and you have to change or else you are going to get a spanking. Okay, my work here is done, I think. Yeah.
Hey, wait! I want to hear another story! Please!